because I was originally going to like have it so that I would have like some of the music tracks playing at the start, because I wanted to show you some of the amazing music in this game. By the way, I am feeling a bit better now. Thanks for your support, viewers. I do appreciate it, honestly. But to the point, I'm still taking a break from Planet, because I just don't want to continue through Kotomi's path right now, because it's flat out depressing. You saw that tragic past part, for crying out loud. You can honestly see why I wouldn't want to continue it that far, at least a few days, like. Anyway, look at some of these are all the characters here. All of the little busters, for some oh yeah, and you're probably wondering, so some of these gym clothes, what the fuck is that? Well, it's kind of funny, actually, because when you beat, this girl called Sasami in a battle with Rin, you like get some items. You can get her shoes, a lip balm, and gym clothes, and so on. It's weird as hell, and they're like accessories that boost your stats in battle. Anyway, title: Riki Hair, Naoi Riki. Role: the cornered criminal that gets killed, Natsume Kyosuke. Running whatever, Inohara Masato. Without my strength, my only selling point is my loincloth. Miyazawa Kengo. In charge of fairy tales, Kamakita Komori. Kamari, whatever. Provisional ruler of the battle rankings. Surprisingly, Katsumi Rin. Owner of rose-colored brain cells, Sagasa Haruka. Inu ninja warrior of the surging waves, Naomi Kodrabayaka, whatever. Kud for short, or Kudo as they used to call. And holy Zabdaba Mana Wuda Shiba. Holy shit. Perfect score idiot, Kurigaya Yukio Yuiko. I mean, just look at that. I mean, you viewers are probably like, holy shit. And the last one, the tasteless part of fish and chips, Nishizono Miu, whose path I'm currently working on here, because it's the only path other than Rin's true path that I have gone through. Oh, and Refrain, of course. Anyway, to the parts that will... why this video is being recorded. 30 minutes later, the entire Little Buster's team was gathered in the corridor.
Yoshi, sorotta na?
He stood up in front of the nine of us.
Hai! Kyosuke-san! Kutsumon desu!
Nanda kumari?
Watashi nande atsumatta no ka kiite nai no desu.
Ah, sono hou ga iroiro moriagaru daro.
He took out some kind of rolled up cloth.
Ah, Riki, just so chi motte.
Hey, okay. We opened what turned out to be a banner.
Dai Kai! Little Busters Kimodameshite Hora! No! Ryou! Taikai!
And it shall be weird. Seriously, in this little thing here, you get like to choose two people to go with. And depending on who you choose, it'll play out a bit differently through the start. It'll end the same with the character and other character. But when it's like two characters combined and all that, it's just like the dialogue exchange and stuff will be different each time. Not like each time you play for it, but each whenever you choose someone different, it'll be different. Whatever.
Hai, hakushu!
He got scattered applause. Now, if you have actually played Little Busters on the first route or anything like that, on the first route you ever do, this little thing coming up after I click the enter button will make you laugh even more than, well, if just it on its own.
Yahoo!
Yes! Only one guy jumped up in excitement. He's a very serious guy in the first time you play through it, so when he's like this, he'll probably be like, holy shit, that's weird.
Hai, Kyosuke-san, watashi mo shitsumon desu!
Nanda ne, Kudo?
Kimodameshi to wa nan deshou ka?
Kud-san, sore wa are da yo. Ko, kiri de yubi no aida wo dan 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 te tsuite mitari, tabako no hi wo me ni dore dake chikazukerareru ka tamesu nda yo.
ブイブイ。
京介さん、そんなのやるですか？やるですか？
ラーグ。That's not what I was expecting.
いや、やらんが。
A second case of someone misleading themselves with their own explanation.
ま、俺がいろいろ校舎内に仕掛けたから、ちょいと回ってもらって、肝を試すのが今回の趣旨だ。
ありてえに言って、お化け屋敷みたいなものだな。面白そうだ。
そういうこと。各回チェックポイントに俺が札を用意してるから、それを探して出ること。ゴールはここな。俺待ってっから。
おー、なんか本格的で楽しそうじゃんか。
She raised a hand weakly.
なんだ？
夜の校舎を歩き回るんですか？
そうだな。
私、怖いんですが。
Looks like she's completely missed the point of this game.
それはまあ、怖がってくれなきゃ困るな。
そういうものなんですか？
I wonder if we'll be able to have a successful event with these people. Well, of course, it's always hilarious results. Especially with Miyu there.
そういうわけでメンバー編成な。
Miyu and Ku, that was a funny combination, and、Miyu and Komori, whenever she's paired with someone like that, it is always has a funny result. How do we do that?
あれ、考えてなかった。
お前、必ずなんか忘れるよな。
じゃあ、男3人リーダーで、じゃんけんで順番に2人ずつ選んでいく方式だ。
I kind of get what you're actually after here.
別にいいだろ。好きなやつ二人選べるんだから。
好きなやつ？好きなやつね。俺は誰が好きだ？
What are you really going to choose, Masato?
別に構えやしねえだろ。好き。
そうだな。つまり。俺にも好きなやつを選ぶ権利があるということだ。
この場で告白大会なのか。
あ、いいっすね。興味津々ですよ。
あ？おお、言えるかそんなん。
Oh, he's finally realized. Hey, why are you staring at me?Oh, listen to this now. This is just hilarious.
いや、俺なら誰を選ぶかと悩んでいたら、お前を見ていた。
Eh? You should choose your partners from those girls.
悪くないと思います。
Yes, it does matter.
ざけんな！俺の方が好きだ！
モテモテだな。
That is just...These people are weird. Hilarious, but weird. Oh no. I'm feeling kind of dizzy.
じゃあ、リキ。とりあえず、お前が先に決めて出発する。
Okay. Who should I get? Okay, this is how you get the bros before hoes option. Think it over.
早く決めろよ、リキ。
Yeah.It's not such an easy decision. Who should I get?
Over. どうした？
I can't decide.
パパッと決めちまえばいいじゃねえか。
Yeah, that's right. Who should I get? Think it over.
優柔不断も度が過ぎるぞ、リキ君。
早く選べ、スナロ。
Well...I don't really want to choose, or maybe the right option isn't even listed. Anyway, I have to make a decision. Who should I get? Think it over.
Riki, いい加減にしろよ。
Even if you say it...
な？俺たちと生きてえってか？
何？男だらけの肝試し大会か？
凄まじく心躍らないタイトルだな、それ。
だがそれも悪くない。
Hey, are you sure? Who should I get? Bros before hoes! What an hilarious option. That's how it is.
お前、そんなに俺たちと一緒がいいのか？
Yeah, let's have fun. Now this scene would be played a bit differently. I'll tell you just how it plays out differently. Okay, if this is before he joins the, if he doesn't join the baseball team in the path, which is impossible once he actually starts joining it, you'd get a scene where Kengo is a lot more serious and he gets punched in the face or something by Masato because he's just like, oh look, skeleton, and he ends up punching Kengo in the face and Kengo's just like, I'm gonna kick your ass, and hits him with a shinai or something, I can't rember.
さすが幼馴染だぜ。これが絆ってやつだよな。
まあ、その通りだ。絆だ。
よし、肩組んでスキップしながら行こうぜ。
おおとも。
It's funny when you like, if you've seen the original kind of thing where they go like this, he'd immediately decline that, but now he's all like, that sounds like fun. As the two of them put their arms around my shoulders, my feet were lifted off the ground. And then they started skipping along. It made me feel seasick and I wanted to throw up.
よし、いいぞ。これを絆スキップと名付けよう。
すまん。
まさか絆スキップがこんな弊害を生むとは。
どうする、この絆スキップ。俺とお前でなら続けられるが。
息がいない絆スキップに何の意味がある。
OK、 もう何も言わなくていい。力の回復を待とう。
After that, we tried skipping along like that again, and I felt like throwing up once again.
やっぱりダメか。
絆スキップは封印か。
やむを得ない。
And just like that, the night went on. That is all.